What the hell? What the fuck? Hello and welcome back to Q.U.B.E, the Director's Cut. So last time I left you after the ball stopped moving, I still gotta get back to it. I remember at one point I was able to run. Can't remember how to anymore. That's junk. I don't know, I guess that fog caused my legs to get broken or some shit. I'm sorry. I've been meaning to not cuss as much. Woo, that actually worked. Aha! Okay, that's actually pretty badass. Let me jump. Okay. No! Shit. Oh yeah, more blood. Aha! What the... Crap, let me out. Okay, Wow, what the hell? Okay, so it's a no choice kind of thing. Okay, whoa. Don't know if it can hurt me, don't want to. That's worth the. What the hell? Okay, that's interesting. Kinda wanna go that way, but okay. They broke it in. Okay, there we go. Hopefully this works.
Yay.
Listen to me. The whole thing is bullshit. I can see on your camera. Look around you. You really think this is an alien craft? The colors, the symbols, they're all human. They're all things you can understand and solve. It's all part of it. And you think the cube is really falling to pieces? The hanging wires, the holes in the wall, none of them lead you anywhere. They don't want you to go. You need to lose your faith.
I trust him. But this is probably a game between him and her. This is interesting. I like bees. Quick. Whoa. Okay, so it's purple. No. So the yellow one was just a trick. Sounds about right for games like this. This game's actually become fairly interesting. This looks like it could be challenging. Okay, it's gotta be orange. Thank you. Oh, I feel like an idiot.
You're getting this. Look, I have some bad news. That link up with your wife, it doesn't look like it's gonna be possible. But hey, you're almost on the home stretch anyway. You'll get to see her soon. By the way, I noticed some kind of interference on your signal frequency. It's probably just a wave of radiation passing by the cube. I'll look into it. Everything you're doing is great. Keep doing it.
Oh, wow, I'm a flippin' tard. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so another visual glitch. Let's see what the other way has to offer. Nothing. So I am not correct. That's what that is. Come on. One more. There's thumbs. If I can wait long enough for it to get there. What the hell are these things? Oh. to be like. Come on. Come on, get your fat one back there. What the hell? What the fuck? Yeah, reset. Oh, okay, okay. Just wondering what the hell was happening. Ooh, green block. Whoa. How did everything just get bright again? And now everything's dark again. Okay.
You heard her voice, didn't you? The lies catching in her throat. Did you really believe that the fate of the planet depends on you solving puzzles in a box? They lie to give you just enough hope to keep you where they want you. Alone, in the dark. Just you, and the voices in your head.
Hello? Who is this? Who are you and how are you on this frequency? Sir, this is a private government channel. I don't know how you're broadcasting out here, but what you're doing is illegal. What is your name?
You people scrubbed my name out of my head. All I am is a number you gave me. 919. And you can pretend all you want, but now he knows the truth. No faith, just facts.
Hello? Hello? Listen to me. I have no idea who that person is. Whatever he's been saying to you, you need to ignore it. If he contacts you again, just blank it out. I'll contact Mission Control and find out what the hell is going on. I'm orbiting out of range, but remember, your mission is everything. The entire world is depending on you.
I don't trust her. It's so slow. I think after this first puzzle of this round, I might call this one quits. I don't want to keep this video very long. That's new. Sector 6 completed. Okay. I have no clue what the hell just happened. What the fuck, man? So yeah, that was Q.U.B.E for this one. If you want to see more, please subscribe up top or hit the button down below the video. And thank you for watching. Goodbye.